game of the homestand, and it's already been a lot of thumbs up. Hi, everybody. I'm James Cebulski. They'll look for one more win tonight. You've been waiting for this all day. I've been waiting for this. Cheryl's been waiting for it all morning. The Wild have won the opening faceoff and team possession here at the start. And it's a quick pass to Kaprizov. What a steal in his own end. Handles the puck. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Now a quick pass to Anderson. Moves the puck. And the play continues. Minnesota's looking to break out. Sneaks by the poke check. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Minnesota's got the puck here in the open ice. Takes the pass from the left wing. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Moves it to Brodin. Along the half wall with the puck. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Minnesota's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. And a great save. Oh, and a great heads up play to force the turnover by Zuccarello. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after all that chaos.
Well, and this is a much-needed reset for his team after some sustained ozone pressure by the opponent.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The game is still scoreless. Puck grab by Fiala. And now he moves it to Deneau. And that's just out of reach. Minnesota's going to play the puck from behind the cage. And he slides it quickly to Boldy. Avoids the poke check. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. Takes it to the net. Off the mask, and he keeps it out.
I love this save, James. I mean, the goaltender is so aggressive on this play. He doesn't give the shooter any time to get rid of it.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Still looking for our first goal. And off the draw, they'll take possession. There's the whistle. Let's get the call for the officials.
Once the stick engages at the lower half of the leg or within the skates, you know it's going to be a tripping call.
Quickly to Johansson. Drops the puck away. Los Angeles has it. He's got a step. Oh, he denies him on the play.
This is a great play by the tender to anticipate and get across to make that save.
Comes up with the stop. Los Angeles gains control of the puck. Can't get a hold of that pass. And the goaltender's going to play it out of the crease. And he slides it quickly to Hartman. Sends the pass over. LA's got the puck. Turcotte's got it along the wing. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Boldy. Let's it go. Oh, he stops it with a glove. Great reflexes there.
Gustafson's made himself look huge on that last save. I mean, anytime the puck is in a quality scoring area like the slot, you got to get square to the shooter.
The Kings kill off the penalty. Got to give their shorthanded unit a lot of credit.
This power play unit was stagnant, James. They didn't create any offense. They didn't get any pucks to the net, and there were really no chances.
Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. They'll be looking to keep that momentum going here in the faceoff.
After that last shift, James, where they really press, they want to continue right there, get pucks to the net, because this goaltender will not want to battle net front. He's outworked already.
Dumps it in. The Kings have it against the wall. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. The Wild have the puck to their own end. Zuccarello's got it into offensive territory. Textbook stop by Riddick. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Past the halfway mark of this period, We're still scoreless. Minnesota's won the draw. Now let's see what they can do with it. And the stick is best friend on that save right there. LA's got a hold of it along the wall. Grabbed along the boards by Doughty. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Right on the doorstep. Great save by Riddick. Los Angeles has possession of it now. Picked up along the wall by Anderson. Cuts it down the ice. We'll get an icing. Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
The pressure's on the defensive side of the puck, but they win it clean, and they have an opportunity right away with the tired group that they're playing against.
Oh, what a save!
That doesn't swing momentum in your favor. I don't know what will, James. That's a last-ditch effort to make a play. What a beautiful save.
They put the puck into the offensive end.
Riddick's last save was so impressive, James. Really a last-ditch effort to find the puck. When you out-battle, when you out-will your opponent, everyone around you gets energized. Just look at the bench. Everyone is elevated because of that save.
Rossi's won the faceoff, and now let's see what they can do. Oh, what an effort giving up the body there. And it's a quick pass to Spurgeon. Boldy's been slashed. Penalty coming up. Let's see what the official makes for the final decision. Kopitar is going off to the box for 2 minutes.
James, on a power play, you have to have quick puck movement. It gets the coverage moving, and it opens up that one-timer.
Minnesota's got the puck against the boards.
Oh, he misses that one!
Momentum is everything in the game of hockey, James. You absolutely want to get on the board first. Nonetheless, you have to get it on net.
Chance to reset here on the draw. This man advantage. Minnesota's won the draw. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out. Goaltender covers up and we'll get a faceoff. Lewis hoping for some puck luck here on this faceoff as they continue to play shorthanded. Off the draw, they take possession. They move the puck out of harm's way. The Wild have taken possession along the wall. Now a quick pass to Eriksson Ek. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Here's the chance in front, and that's stopped.
Moore's determination on the puck, even though he stumbled and has a lack of balance, really shows right there, James, as he finds a way to get that pass through to the shooter.
Taken along the wall by Zuccarello. Chance in front, and a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
This is a fantastic save, James. He's all over it. What I mean by that is he knows exactly where it is and where it's moving. A reason why he can get square to it and make the save.
Oh, and some smooth skating to lose a defender there. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. Quick whistle stops the play.
Well, he's going to sit 2 minutes for the slashing call here as he hacks and whacks his way to the box. I mean, this is a deserved penalty. Everyone saw it.
Down the hatches, things should open up here with a little 4-on-4 on the ice.
4-on-4 can be pretty confusing when it comes to coverage. You know that your defense have the forwards, but the forwards have to be able to contain the D as well. So it's complete defense out there.
Puck picked up by Boldy. Spence is taking it from his own end. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Pass back to the point. Minnesota's got possession while undermanned. Moves the puck along the half wall. Right in the low slot. Poked away. Good read on the play there by the keeper. handles the pass.
Throws it to the middle. He scores!
What a play!
I really like the way they move the puck around to wait for the right time to be able to move that puck for the one-timer in that low slot area. He didn't have much time to get it off, but he got some wood on it and buried it.
Los Angeles has finally capitalized on their opportunity and take a 1-0 lead.
They take the 1-0 lead, and they've been persistent, and that's why they get it. They've been driving play, in particular in the latter half of this period, and they finally cash in.
Through pass ahead. Jostles for the puck, but still hangs on. Sends a pass over. Takes the puck at the point. Minnesota's got it in their own zone. And he takes the pass. Moves it to Johansson. Just wide. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment.
If you want to show us your accuracy, register now for our Shoot to Win contest. One lucky fan will shoot a puck from center ice.
Put your twos up because the second period's about to go down. Second period's underway as the puck is dropped. Well, Cheryl, how do you sum this one up through the first 20 minutes?
Minnesota's had a terrible start to the game, James.
Scores! The captain delivers!
Great goal, but it's all the dominating power that leads to it. I mean, just to shield and find a way to stay on your feet. I mean, you can't shove him off the puck because of his balance and his strength. Unbelievable that he has the will to take that puck to the net.
LA's on a roll tonight. Now they've extended the lead to two.
They're on a roll, and you can see it in their body language, the way they're communicating on the bench. When you're winning and you're feeling it, everything's alive.
And they've got the puck after that neutral zone faceoff. The Kings looking against the half wall. The Wild have the puck in the defensive zone. Into the attacking area from the left side. Fires it! Oh, what a save in front!
Repetitive practice has made him an expert at this shot, James. He is so dangerous. And get it off quick.
And skilled use of the stick to pull the puck away. I don't think anybody was hanging on to the puck after that hit. The Kings carried along the wall. Launches it onto the boards. Lots of time left in this period. Minnesota's still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. The Kings win that offensive zone faceoff. Oh, what a denial by Gustafson! He carries the puck up along the wing. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. He got all of that one. Makes the save, right positioning, looked easy.
It's only one goal away, James, of his next milestone right here.
Minnesota's put a lot of pucks on net here to this point, but they still trail early in the second. Rossi's won it in their own end. And he slides it quickly to Faber. LA's got possession of the puck. Puck scooped up by Rossi. Shot! And that one's turned aside. Oh, and another quick stop. Picked up along the boards by Boldy. And now he moves it quickly to Kaprikov.
Thomas is really laboring through something out there, James, but he's going to persevere and try and finish the shift.
Minnesota's got the puck at the defensive end. The Wild have gained possession off the wall. Sends it over to Hartman. Into the corner now. Minnesota's on the attack. Great reach with the poke check. And now it's grabbed by Clark. Middleton's got it in the defensive end. And he'll retreat inside his own end. Eriksson X gaining momentum. Can't hang on to the biscuit after that. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. And he's got the answer for that one. And sends it just out of reach. Quick pass over to Middleton. Receives the pass. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Unable to reach that one. Off his stick. Shuts it down. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play.
Doughty's been on fire lately. Everything he throws at the net seems to be going in. When it's working for you, you got to be confident. You feel like nothing can go wrong.
Wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Morse lugging the puck. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Minnesota's got a hold of it against the wall.
Oh, how did that stay out?
Oh, I don't even know how he made that save, James. That was all but in the net and complete desperation and compete level to make that one. Riddick's been dominant in the crease tonight. He's turned away a lot of high danger shots and he's really found a way to build some momentum for his team, give him a real opportunity to win.
More than half the frame has been played here. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Byfield's won the draw and they're on the attack.
Oh, and he denies him with a fantastic stop there.
Huge steal in his own end. Minnesota's through center and now in the offensive end. Broken up by Gavrikov. Middleton's moving the puck through his own zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Quick shot, and he rings the post. And he was ready for that one. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
Thomas is out for the remainder of the game with that injury he suffered earlier, James. We just received confirmation that it is true. The injury he sustained will keep him out, and this is a real tough one. I mean, what does the team do now, and how frustrated he must be with this injury?
And a real test of perseverance here for the bench here to get this game down to the stretch. Los Angeles has it near the wall. Takes control of the puck. Here they come. Los Angeles has it in the open ice. And now it's over to Kaprikov. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Moves it quickly over to Kopitar. Taken by Laferriere. On the attack along the boards. Oh, it goes right up the post. Puck is frozen and we'll get a faceoff. Getting into the later stages of this period, It's all tied up. Rossi's gained possession, and his great work inside the faceoff circle pays off again. Quick pass to Kempe. And the save. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Tap dances around the check. Oh, a clutch save!
Well, the shooter's in a coveted spot on the ice, right in the middle of it with a good look, and he makes an incredible save by getting square to the puck and turning it aside.
There's the whistle, icing the call, big face-off looming. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. LA's won the face-off deep in their own end.
Huge win by the center to give his team an opportunity to get out of the zone after a critical icing.
Let's move to the middle, and he denies that great opportunity there. Played 40 minutes. Final chance for the coaches to push their messages home, and we'll see the third period coming up in just a matter of moments. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. It has been a fantastic matchup here, back and forth at both ends of the ice. Let's see what happens in the third. Los Angeles looks to get things going now with the puck. Oh, that's a good hit. Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack. Scores! There it is!
I love the way they were able to execute on this odd man rush. James really used the ice to their advantage, manipulating their opponent, the ice that they did have, but then they were able to capitalize when the shot came their way.
Los Angeles goes up by one here in this third period, and now it's all about the sprint to the finish.
Oh, yeah, and you know that they can see the finish line in sight, James, but there's still some time to let their opponent back in, so you got to be aggressive when it counts, and you know you can be first on the puck. There will be times, but they got to pull back and play defense.
And he dodges the poke check there. Pokes it away in his own end. Oh, great move to sidestep the check. Oh, how did he keep it out? What a blocker stop by Gustafson! How did he stop that one?
Absolutely love this save, James. I mean, the shooter's in a point-blank range right in that low slot, and it's just taken away. Grand larceny.
Riddick's opted to hang on to the puck for a face-off. Minnesota's had a lot of shots on goal, but they're going to need to finish in order to get back into this one here in the third. Offense his own face-off, and he wins the draw. LA's got the puck along the boards. No room for that one to get through. Scooped up along the wall by Spence. Pass across to Gavrikov. That's intercepted. Passes it to Zuccarello. LA's got the puck along the wall. Grabbed along the board by Deneau. Here's a short pass to Fiala. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Good defensive stop with the poke check. And he slides it quickly to Moore. Shakes off the defender with some nifty moves. A chance in front, and that goes off a stick. LA's gained possession along the boards. And that's easily turned aside. Minnesota's got the puck now. Hartman's picking up steam. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Takes a shot, blocked away by Riddick. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. 3-2 is where we sit in what has been a tightly contested affair. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. Minnesota's been the better team tonight, in my opinion, but still, they trail here in the third period despite having the advantage in shots. Puck grab by Fogle. Takes the pass. Still keeps a hold of the puck. And he takes the feed. Good defensive effort to poke it away. And he's knocked off the puck there. Now he slides it up to LaFerrière. The Wild have the puck in their own zone. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. And they get the extra attacker out as the goaltender gets to the bench.
Oh, what a save! He stopped it! Wow!
Oh, that's an intangible effort that you can't teach, James. That's all about desperation and the will to stop that puck.
Whistle blows, stopping the play.
Well, they have the lead, and now they've taken the penalty, so now they're going to be back on their heels. That power play's going to come out. You know they're going to be smelling and tasting blood, James. The PK unit, they got to be the task.
Minnesota's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Well, they create a power play opportunity with hard work, and now it's an opportunity to get back in this game, James. Finding a way to move the puck quickly and create seams to get shots on net.
Minnesota's got a hold of the puck now. Moves the puck over to Johansson. Poked away by Kopitar. That's a solid hit. Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. And that's poked away by Hartman. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out. The Sharks are coming up for the next game, and I was just told a little while ago that a few extra seats have been released for this one, so if you haven't got your tickets yet, you know what to do. The Kings come up with a defensive zone draw, and they send it down the ice. The Wild have the puck against the boards. Through center. Big play inside the defensive zone.
This is the best part of the game. It's really tight. It's down the stretch. One mistake either way will be the difference maker.
Puck slid down the ice. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. And that pass is redirected. Good solid check, and he loses control of it. Takes a shot, and it's stopped by the glove. Nice play there. Minnesota's had a lot to like about their game tonight. Decided advantage in the shot department, but they still trail here in the third. Man advantage unit comes up empty-handed, and they're still trailing by a goal.
Well, when you have the player advantage and you're down by a goal, you have to generate some momentum, and the first stop is putting it in the back of the net, and now they're back at even strength, trying to get back on the board.
Slides it over with pace to Zuccarello. Away in the offensive zone by Kaprizov. Quick feed to Fiala. Minnesota's got control of it now from their own end. Takes it out of the offensive zone and back to center. Kaprizov's got control of the puck in the corner. Works it across to Rossi. Hammers one from the point. LA's got a hold of it along the wall. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Minnesota's got the puck in their own end. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. Shot with the stop. Riddick's got the puck and hangs on for a whistle here in this third period.
Well, he's been one of their best players all night. A reason why they're leading here in the third, James. But it's not just about the save. It's about managing the puck and making the decisions when to hold on.
Kopitar's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away. Battle ensues for that loose puck along the boards. Icing is the call. We'll get a face-off at the other end. Here in the late goings of the period, LA's got a 3-2 lead at this point. Minnesota's got it, and they're on the attack.
Shot!
And that doesn't reach the net. Shuts them down.
This is just great puck control to put the puck to the corner. No second shot opportunity.
Riddick's going to hang on to the puck and get a stoppage in play.
Nothing gives confidence to a team more than a big save. He's been doing it all night, James.
Minnesota's had those shots on goal, but yet they run into a hot goalie. They trail late in this third period. Riddick's got the puck, and they'll go on the attack. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Under a minute to play in this dandy. Scoops up the puck now. And there's the whistle icing the call. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Minnesota's got the puck inside the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Brodin. And it's a quick pass to Foligno. Oh, look at this. Moves the puck down low. Minnesota's emptied the net. The extra attacker's now out on the ice. Puck scooped up by Spence. And a good smack with the stick to get it down. Moves it to Kaprizov. Eriksson X got the puck. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air.
The one goal lead, the PK unit steps onto the ice, and they got to embrace the pressure of this moment and get in those shooting lanes. Everything matters right now.
In the game, you don't want to be down by one this late in the third, but good news is they've got their top 10 ranked power play unit on the ice right now. We've seen how dangerous they can be. Let's just see if they can capitalize on this opportunity.
Fantastic save! Goaltender covers it up, and we'll get a reset here. Deneau's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Minnesota's got it in the offensive zone. And he hangs on to the puck. Uses the force on that hit. From right out of midair, he bats it down. Final buzzer sounds, and this one's in the books.
When you're playing as well as you have been over the last few games and your winning streak comes to an end like it did tonight, can you still feel good and find positives after this?
Absolutely, James. I mean, you're coming off a heater, quite a streak. You still put in a good effort. A lot of takeaways, positives, whether it was in the D zone and the offensive zone. I think they can build towards another win, but you got to give a lot of credit to their opponent, play them very tight and real tough.
Well, that'll do it for all of us here at EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski, and we will see you next time from Rinkside.